Hey, this afternoon I'm up here on the Unami Creek. I've got a worm, I've got a hook, and I've got a fishing rod. Don't expect to catch anything big. First time here. Let's see what happens. Loaded with carp. That's a big one. Well, that's a wrap. I did catch a handful of fish, enjoyed the scenery up here, and I'll tell you what, I'm coming back next week with bigger rods and a big net because I'm going to try to catch some of those carp. Hope you all had a good time today like I did.